guys, it's fully charged and I'm scared to take it out of this thing here.
I ordered it, it came, I unboxed it, I turned it on, I put it on the floor, I attempted to get on it, I blinked, and when I opened my eyes, the baby gate was smashed off the doorframe, I was on the floor, and there was a tire mark up my carpet. And that was the beginning of my relationship with my V8. It took me 21 days to learn. The first 5 days I was in a park with all these kids running around trying to learn how to stop. And then after day 5 I just thought, screw this, I'm going out on the road. So I went out, I went to work on it. I did not know how to get on. I didn't know how to emergency stop. I didn't know how to turn corners. So there I was on the pavement and pedestrians were running off of the pavement onto the road in front of moving cars to get away from me. I was hanging up every lamppost. I was holding onto walls to get onto it. But somehow I made it to work and yeah, it's just been smooth sailing since then. What do I use it for? I commute to work, to uni, ladies' nights out, but I've never tried drinking and driving it. I do use my phone on it. I do the school run on it. Yes, that means I push the buggy and I ride it. I do the food shopping on it like it was an Uber. I pull the shopping trolley on it. I can carry a child and ride it. Literally, I don't think there's anything that I haven't tried to do on my unicycle.
Top 5 questions I answer on a daily basis. How fast does it go? How far does it go? How long does it take to charge? Is it easy to learn to ride? And where did you get it from? I don't know how far it goes because I've never run one straight journey where the battery's died, but I have been 20 miles on it and I still had battery power. It goes 20 miles per hour. It takes 4 hours from battery completely dead to full to charge. I got it off of eBay. And is it easy to learn to ride? That all depends on you. Like I said, it took me 21 days. It's the same process as learning to ride a bike. However long it took you to ride a bike when you was a kid, that's how long it will probably take you to learn to ride this. Obviously, same concept of a bike. You don't ride a bike while it's not moving and your feet are not on the ground. Once it's moving, it's easier to balance on it.
All right, so we got Michelle pushing a sack trolley. And that. Yep, of course, the boss. Jeez.
That's gonna end in tears, bro.
Easy does it.